So today's 1 minute video from the treadmill is really from a walk around the marina today. And this is the end of the series on self-reflect, self-assess, and self-correct. So now it's time to self-correct. You've done some reflection, you've done some assessment, you know what happened, you know what went wrong or what went right. Now it's time to improve. You gotta do something different. It's actions. You do the same thing over and over again and you know what you get, right? So you gotta do something different. So self-correct. Try something different. Communicate a little bit better, more frequently. Say something different. Talk about how you feel, not how somebody else feels or what they did. Just say, hey, when you do something, I feel like, and then explain what that is and why. Help people to understand better, but even more so comprehend what you're thinking, what you're feeling, what you're believing, and then make an action to go forward. Doesn't matter where you're at work or at home or in your head. Self-reflect, self-assess, and self-correct with Dr. Rich.